The river's going into the lake and then back out again.